we have to understand the chemical composition of polyethylene, which is plastic. Mm-hmm. That chemical composition is carbon and then H2.
Right.
And then another thing of carbon and then H2. Now, carbon and hydrogen are the same element, just under different pressure conditions. Carbon and hydrogen both have the key of E. Mm-hmm. And everything has a prime resonance frequency by which it will bond or it will break its bonds. So utilizing the opposite, like E fades into the key of A.
Right.
So you can now take hydrogen.
This is the stuff we need to educate ourselves on, seriously.
Yeah. But that, that's what we're talking
about.
Yeah.
You can use the prime resonant frequency of hydrogen and cause the hydrogen to break apart from the carbon.
But what, what does that have to do? We asked you about your acting
and
your leaving.
Well, I want to now utilize my potential.
Boom.
That's what
there
I mean.
We go.
That's
something,
okay, got
it. Okay. Something better.
So work on breaking down the carbon
and the hydrogen.
Breaking
down right now. Now, later today, you're actually getting a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. We have to say congratulations for that. That's a huge accomplishment. But is this recognition like kind of bittersweet because of what you're saying now?
Well, I don't know what I did to deserve a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. I don't.
You're
incredibly
talented. I can tell you a list. We have enjoyed your entertainment. You've been in people's homes.
You're a magnet. Yeah. It's something about the magnetism, and you can tell just by your intellect. And
you're
I think that has shown through the camera. And I think that's why you're being acknowledged. And I'm just glad that it's finally happening, especially for a man like you, a man of color.
Yeah.
And you're excellent.
I will forever be grateful and appreciative of that. But what I'm more concerned with right now is making sure that four generations from now, our children, and not just our children, we've been taught this fallacy that we're the only things made in God's image.
Right.
Everything in creation is made in God's image and deserves the same rights that we have.
We
do not have dominance over, we cannot control or own another life form. I don't care. We are all sharing the same space, and I believe collectively we make the creator. And this is what I would like to say right now.
Yes.
Because Brazil has set fire to the rainforest so that they can raise cattle, so that they can sell corn, I don't think anybody should buy any products from Brazil until the rainforest grows back. There should be some kind of sanctions against that place until they make some type of change that the rest of the world, so that no
it's
other country
It's what we were saying,
that
there needs to be legislation that's happening to help us.
And
I'm so glad you're passionate about this.
Man, I feel you so much. I'm so happy about this.